May the stars light your way. May your love never end. May you know forevermore. I will always be your friend. I can live for every moment and cherish all I have.
We met at one of his shows at World Cafe Live. We hung out afterwards. We talked music, we talked shop, we talked life. And after that, we became best friends. That's the short version. That's the simple version. It's so cheese, but it's
the boring, simple version.
Yeah, but his version is like 9 hours.
It's because the beauty is in the details. Like, for example, when we were talking shop and music and life, she tried to light a cigarette in my car, and I was like, you can't smoke in here. And she was like muttered under her breath, oh, what a fucking square. Something like that.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you kind of did.
Yeah, I did.
It was a tough decision to make, but it feels so right to end it this way to me, you know, because that way we can still be friends.
We argue a lot.
We do.
We're about to play Live at 5 with Wendy Rollins. No anuses allowed.
I'm not going to say anything.
No, this is our final radio appearance
this
together as John and Brittany. Mm-hmm. And it's exciting and nervous.
And 10, 9,
I'm also nervous.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah!
This is John and Brittany live on Radio 104.5.
Latin era gone bad.
tonight is going to be at the Hard Rock Cafe.
Staple of my insides, honey. Metallic.
Gable.
What's up?
Godfather is here though, man.
Nice.
Godfather is in the room.
Yeah. What are you talking about?
You're the Godfather for the music.
Don't say that. It's horrible.
Sweet death is quick, but no, not you. You dig it when I suffer.
We packed more experiences into 5 years than most people do in like an entire lifetime. It was very, very dense period of time.
This place is gonna be mild.
I think it's gonna sell out.
I'll be surprised if it doesn't. I really will.
Yeah, they said
I'll be surprised if it doesn't sell out tonight.
We needed like, I think like 80.
Cheers to John and Brittany. I'll be shocked if it doesn't.
John and Brittany. This feels like a big lunch cafeteria. You're hanging out with all your friends at recess, and everybody's freaking out, and they're excited, and they don't want to go home, and they don't want to go back to class, and they want this moment to last forever. That's what it feels like.
We got this.
I'm nervous.
My name is Jackson. I'm from WMMR here in Philadelphia. It's my pleasure tonight to bring on the one and only John and Brittany. Brittany I've known for quite some time as well, many, many years. As a matter of fact, back to her fake ID days, I think, where she was always at shows. And I think if she were as old as her ID said back then, she would officially be old enough to date Jackie Bam Bam now. The band has decided to break up.
The support that we have from so many people, musicians, friends, strangers, promoters, owners of clubs, you know, random cats, people on the street, it really is heartwarming to have behind us. And that's really what fuels us. That's what makes us John and Brittany. That's where we started, that's where we're ending, and that's been every single moment in between.
And thank you all for coming. Make a lot of noise for you guys tonight.
Dirty little magazine, you sick fucks.